about things going my way, not my will, but thine be done. That's why a writer said, may the works I've done speak for me. Tell your neighbor, go to work for the Lord. I heard him say that you stand fast in the spirit every now and then. You get weak along the way every now and then. You get tired on the journey, but Christ is our example of how we're gonna make it. 'Cause I heard Paul say, walk in the spirit and you won't fulfill the lust of the flesh. We need the Holy Ghost to hold us. We need the Holy Ghost to keep us. I heard Jesus say, it's expedient that I go away. 'Cause if I go not away, the Comforter will not come. But if I go away, I'll send the Comforter unto you. And I'm glad he sent somebody that'll walk with me and talk with me. I'm glad he sent somebody that'll help me bear my burden in the heat of the day. I'm down here in prison, but I want y'all with one mind strive together for the faith of the gospel. Right on, Holy Ghost. Paul said, you gotta strive together. Tell y'all, there's one going through, everybody going through. Y'all don't hear me, no time to talk about one another. Ain't no time to put down one another. But all of us need to grab somebody and tell them we gon' make it. Take your neighbor by the hand. somebody go pray with you. I don't care how many devils are on your job. I will change me. The devil, he got a place already prepared. The reason he mad, he knows where he going. I want to tell y'all, let the devil, let him stay mad. I don't have time to walk around mad. Let me tell you why. Cause I heard Paul say, but to you, salvation, and that is of God. I don't have to worry. Salvation means it's already worked out. Lord, oh, hear me. Somebody catching hell on their job. I come to tell you, it's already worked out. Yes, it is. Somebody catching hell. Still have joy. Somebody today going through something now.